Like, it's able to see the potential of top, and it's here to manage the content day.